see here. Just out of curiosity, that's a hunk of aluminum there. It's got to be at least an inch in diameter when I started, anyway. And to get the thing, the cutter centered after I faced it off, that was a little fiasco. So out of curiosity, I'm going to see what this thing has to think about this. That's pretty close to center. I'll go. And 40. Where are you? About 30 thousandths right there. And let's see what we got. Impressive to me because I'm used to the little POS Chinesium mini lathe. Right on. So, back to my rat killing here, and thanks for tuning in.